on the rebound. It bounces in behind the net. Bennett trying to dig it free. He gets the help, and Hornquist is hurt. Oh, something caught Hornquist. He's grabbing his back and heading to the Panther bench and right into the dressing room.
The defenseman right here can roll it, and right off the side. Another look. He dropped his stick right away. Yeah, the skate came up.
Some trouble, Logan Couture.
You're going to get another look right there. Knocks a couple of chiclets out. He's only getting two. There they are. There's your evidence. Two teeth. And he's complaining, and so is Gerard Gallant. And Logan Couture comes back. He went back to the bench. He came out to show that he's bleeding. Good play by Couture.
Oh, and that got him right up in the head. Uh-oh. Drouin took that shot up in the head immediately. I don't know how they ever went in mixed day and beyond without helmets.
I'm sure just right up Kulak high.
Let it go.
Kulak just lost control. As a defenseman, you're wanting to get this about knee high, hoping for a tip. Just got away from him a bit.
Of Lekkonen. This one is fired high and wide. Oh no, the skate came up on Boychuk as Lekkonen was headed down to the ice.
Yeah, Johnny Boychuk, he's cut, he's heading right off the ice.
Oh boy.
Take another look and watch Lekkonen skate as Johnny's pushing and shoving, and that skate's going to come right up and it just cuts. Oh my goodness, that's right in the nose area, and that's going to be a big time cut, as you can see. Oh my goodness, does he ever get him hard? Well, let's hope he's, you can see the pain he is in and knows right away. He's medical trainer Damian Hess is trying to get out there and help him, but Boychuk says I gotta go inside.
In a D-zone face off
now, Blake Como tips it into the Canes end, and Dallas with a chance out in front, and a couple of players crashing it in. Peter Mrazek is calling for a trainer right now as he was collided with.
Oh boy. Just, he immediately felt pain in his blocker hand, and head trainer Doug Bennett races onto the ice. James Reimer immediately onto the ice to stretch out and prepare if he needs to come into the game. Oh no.
Mrazek is making his way quickly to the Canes locker room right now, followed by Doug Bennett.
Now Peter Fleury actually buys time leaving his feet. You can see the collision as the net is dislodged, and I mean that blocker is off immediately. Max McCormick just trying to get back and prevent the chance that would have been there.
Maddox, go ahead goal on the power play. There's a hit by Jokinen on MacArthur. Oh boy, Zednik, oh my goodness.
Oh my God, he's bleeding bad.
Richard Zednik is cut wide open.
Quick.
Oh my God. Oh folks, this is ugly. Richard Zednik is cut wide open.
You know what?
It's his neck. What? They've got a towel on his neck. Dave Zanobi, the trainer, they're getting him right into the dressing room.
This is
very serious.
Buffalo has seen something terrible in past years. Fortunately, Clint Malarchuk is alive and well to talk about it today, but a coronary artery got cut.
Can get, as the Panthers' Richard Zednik caught a skate as Ole Jokinen was getting upended. The skate caught Zednik in the neck area, it appeared. And for no other way to say it, the blood just came pouring out. And Richard Zednik quickly got over to the bench and went into the tunnel. EMT here in Buffalo came across.
We'll carry it back in. Can't get the shot as Muzzin stuck with him.
The Leafs were on a change there. The defense were able to get off.
Oh, McCabe is cut badly. He has run right off to the dressing room. There's a trail of blood along the ice.
Flew off the ice. Now the preliminary word here, and I mean preliminary word from the bench, is that they think he's going to be okay, which is great news. But again, that's just a preliminary word here on the bench from
Dowdy on the return pass. Kopitar unable to settle. Flips it to the line. Muzzin shot. Oh. Oh no, that hit Wilson up high. That hit a stick and jumped right into Wilson. Oh my.
I could hear the good thing was I think it hit visor or helmet or got a piece of it. Now, of course, that does not take away from the seriousness of what we just saw. Shot is taken. It's going to deflect, go higher. And yes, it did, right off the visor. Man, if there's ever, ever an example of why you should wear one, it's right there.
Cizikas gets after it. He gets upended by Nicholas Backstrom. Puck controlled along the boards. Islanders were able to sneak Bailey out onto the ice. Cizikas has lost his stick, and he's in some pain. Tossed his glove off as well, and I think he may be cut somewhere.
Yeah, I was just looking to see if there's any blood on the ice, but he didn't notice any, but definitely lost his glove, and he's in some pain.
Nope, they're going to need to get him off the ice here. They're going to blow this play down as Casey Cizikas, I believe, got cut along the wrist with a skate, and they are going to head off to the dressing room here and get some attention for Casey Cizikas. Obviously, that's a very dangerous area to get cut on. It looked like his left wrist.
Well, let's see what happens in the corner. Definitely, there's probably going to be a skate that's going to come up and cut him right there. It is right there as he steps right on his open part of the wrist. I believe that's Backstrom that cuts him, and Cizikas recognizes right away.
He's been quick to get on Jimmy, so he needs a good outing somewhere down the line here. And look out. Drew Miller cutting the face.
Yes, he is, and Mrazek holds on, and Miller goes right to the Red Wing tunnel. Pete Van Zandt making his way down quickly as the Red Wing.
To the skate right there, Holmes. We get a good look at Mark Stone just reaching in, trying to play the puck, gets tripped up on the play, and Miller reaching in, doesn't even see that skate coming up. And
there's boards, and rolls right in, and Kemper makes the save.
Oh, there's an injury there to Backus. Not sure what happened. He's going right to the locker room. Oh, that's hard to watch. That was Oliver Ekman-Larsson's skate, and he knew it immediately. Oh, let's hope he's okay.
And meanwhile, the officials are...
Coleman, the shot, save Bobrovsky. Rebound, Leafs get to that. Oh, Pronger gets hit up high, and he goes right down. This Pronger, just by his reaction, is in some trouble here. He is going right off very quickly.
Feel good about it. There's the save by Bobrovsky. And then the puck laser. It's spinning as Grabowski gets to it. There's Pronger reaching with the stick there. And it goes up off of that stick.
Oh, it's
a stick of Grabowski on the follow through. Yeah, on the follow through. So they're not the puck, there's a stick that went up and caught.
See, the crowd has just seen that. And there, of course, as we did, they thought it was the puck that got him at first. It was the stick. It was a follow through.